सो हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अ नेक्स्ट सेशन। सो अगेन वी विल डू चैप्टर नंबर 2 मैप प्रैक्टिस एंड टुडे वी विल टेक द पॉलिटिकल मैप दैट इज द पॉलिटिकल फीचर्स। ओके, दिस इज अनदर एक्सरसाइज, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो लास्ट टाइम आई टोल्ड यू दैट फॉर फिजिकल फीचर्स यू विल टेक दिस मैप। ओके, and for political also you will take this map, you will not take this map, you will never get this map in the exam, but yes, you should use this map to know which states are where and which capitals or other cities are located at in which state. Okay, so again we will use this map only, this one. Okay, so these are your map items, so we will mark them on the map today. So let's start. So our first item is Kanyakumari. So Kanyakumari, if you should know it is in which state, then you will be able to mark. So Kanyakumari is in Tamil Nadu. Also, it is the lowest district of India or lowest point of India mainland. Okay, because overall lowest point of India is some other place, which again we will mark in this mapping exercise. So Kanyakumari is in Tamil Nadu. So you will mark around this tip. Around this place, okay, because little bit west is Kerala, so you have to be precise. So this is Kanyakumari. I will write in short form, okay, because there is not much place also, and I'm writing with the mouse. Okay, so this is Kanyakumari. Now next is West Bengal. So West Bengal is a state, as you all know. So there is not much problem in marking West Bengal. You should know the boundaries though. Like West Bengal boundary runs like this and little bit like this. Okay, so you will mark here West Bengal. This whole is West Bengal. Okay, now next item is Bangladesh. Bangladesh, we all know where it is. It is our eastern neighbor. And it is bounded by Northeast India on its east and India on its west. So this is Bangladesh. Okay. So our next item will be Goa. Goa is south of Maharashtra and north of Karnataka. So Goa is somewhat here. It is a small state. I think it is the smallest state in India. So you will mark this as Goa. Okay. If you know the location of a place, you will be able to mark it very easily. So if you know Goa is in between Maharashtra and Karnataka, it is easy for you. Now Bengaluru. Bengaluru is in Karnataka. It is the capital of Karnataka and it is little bit to the eastern side of Karnataka. So you will mark it somewhere here. So Karnataka is a state like this. You should know the boundary of Karnataka. I will change the color. Okay. So Kerala, you should know roughly the boundary. So Kerala boundary runs like this, the state of Kerala. And then we have got Karnataka. So Karnataka is like this. So this will be not be precise, but it will give you the idea. So this is Karnataka and Bangalore is somewhere here to the eastern side. Okay. So this is Bengaluru. You can write Bangalore also, but you must write Bengaluru because the name has changed quite a few years back. So Bengaluru. Okay, now Indian Ocean, we all know where is Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean is south of India. So you will write here or you can write here also. This is Indian Ocean. Okay, next is Delhi. We all know where is Delhi. Delhi is bounded on three sides by Haryana and on one side by Uttar Pradesh. So if this is Uttarakhand and this from here starts Uttar Pradesh. So Delhi will be somewhere here like this on three sides by Haryana and one side by Uttar Pradesh. Very easy. Now Arabian Sea is also very easy. Okay, now I will again change the color. Arabian Sea is to the west of India. This is Arabian Sea. Actually Arabian Sea is nothing but an extension of Indian Ocean. So Indian Ocean is here. But due to the Indian पेनिनसुला दिस इंडियन ओशन गेट्स डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स सो दिस बिकम्स अरेबियन सी एंड बे ऑफ बंगाल सपोज इफ देयर वाज नो लैंड एरिया देन दिस होल वुड हैव बीन अ इंडियन ओशन बट बिकॉज ऑफ लैंड एरिया वी हैव गॉट टू सीज ओके देन लक्षद्वीप इज ऑल्सो वेरी इजी दीज डॉटेड आईलैंड्स आर लक्षद्वीप ओके एंड दिस सेपरेट आईलैंड इज मिनिकॉय आईलैंड It is very important island of Lakshadweep and these all coral islands and these are together known as Lakshadweep. Okay. Now next is Tropic of Cancer. It is very visible. This it is written also Tropic of Cancer. It goes through Gujarat, then Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, West Bengal, Jharkhand, Tripura, Mizoram. So it goes through 8 states and you have to know all of them. Odisha also. So you will remember the 8 states through which Tropic of Cancer passes. I told you to write these states in the previous video. Then again, those who have not written, please write in the comment section the 8 states, name of 8 states through which Tropic of Cancer passes. This is 23 and a half. You should know this coordinate or latitude. This is 23 and a half Tropic of Cancer. Now Indra Point, I will change the map. Okay. So Indra Point, I told you is the southernmost tip of Indian mainland is Kanyakumari but whole of India is Indra Point. Indra Point is in Great Nicobar Island. I will show you. This is Great Nicobar Biosphere Reserve, this green part and this whole island is Great Nicobar and you can see this Indra Point. Can you see? So this is the lowest point of India, Indra Point. And this got submerged in the tsunami which came in 2004. So you must know this point, then you will remember. The next is Park Strait. See what is a strait? A strait is a okay. I will mark here Indra Point in Great Nicobar. Indra Point. So strait is a water body or a thin water body or a channel. Which connects two water bodies. So Park Strait is here between Sri Lanka and India. And which two water body it connects? It connects Bay of Bengal and Indian Ocean. So this is Park Strait. Okay. Now next we have got Chandigarh. So Chandigarh is a common capital of Punjab and Haryana. So this is somewhat your Punjab. This is your Himachal Pradesh and this is Haryana. So Chandigarh is somewhere here. Okay, you must know Chandigarh is not between Punjab and Haryana, but it is a common capital of both. So you will mark Chandigarh here. Okay. Next we have is Nepal. Nepal we all know. Nepal is a country, landlocked country. It is north of India, between India and China. It is in news recently. So Nepal is here. Very easy. The next is Bhutan. So Bhutan is also very easy. Bhutan is here. In the northeast of India, Bhutan is here. It is to the west of Arunachal Pradesh. To the north of Assam. So if you know all these, you know the states, you know Bhutan, it will be very easy for you. Now next we have got Kolkata. Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal and Kolkata is a port city. But you will not mark Kolkata near the coast. Why? Because we have got here Ganga River which broadens here a lot. So we have got inland port and Kolkata is a city somewhere here. Okay. So we will mark Kolkata little bit inside the mainland. Okay. Pardon me for my writing. It's not good because of the mouse. Next we have got Pakistan. Pakistan is also very easy. Pakistan is our neighbor. Pakistan is our kind of enemy also. We have got many wars with Pakistan. So Pakistan is in the west of India. Then we have got Odisha. Odisha is to the south of Kolkata. It goes somewhat like this. Okay, very easy to remember Odisha. These both states are famous for Rasgulla and Bengali culture, so Odisha. Then we have got Nagaland and Sri Lanka. So Sri Lanka is also very easy. Sri Lanka we have got here, south of India, and Nagaland. I gave you an important and interesting story how to remember Nagaland, Manipur, and Mizoram. So Manipur is a kind of land of jewelry which is protected by Nagaland and Mizoram. Means Naga people of Nagaland and Mizo people of Mizoram protect Manipur or the land of jewelry. Okay, so this is Mizoram. North of it is Manipur, and more north of it is Nagaland. So easy to remember Nagaland. So these were the map items we have got today. See, and yes, one more thing. I told you Kolkata is little bit inside. How? See, all these places are on the coast, but Kolkata is little bit inside. So it developed its port because of this broad river. Okay. So that was for today. We will meet again with the next map session. Till then, keep practicing the map, and thank you for watching.